I'm here now with Rachel at the Weimer Awards in Bristol. She's just sung on stage with the new theme tune for Junior Star Singer, which is coming out next year called Living the Dream. We loved it, didn't we, Rachel?
I loved it.
I when I wrote that song, I wrote it about a completely different part of my life, but it's fitting in so well with Junior Star Singer and everything that we're doing, and I'm so excited to get out there and do it today, especially with the girls, the winners from there. Now, Judy started with it, she goes on 20 radio stations, as we know, including on Ujima Radio, which is what Chris Morrell presents. So we're looking forward to seeing her again. She's a wonderful, wonderful place she is. That's really given us a privilege to actually get the artist on for Judy Starson tonight. The whole point is to be on 20 stations just in the next year. Do you think that stands for a better thing for Judy Starson? Obviously, it's going to be a platform for a bigger platform. Competition, and you know, just to take it out to a wider audience as well. I think it's going to be even bigger, even better. I'm really excited.